Welcome back, everybody. We've been waiting in line. It's now our turn. Hey, excuse me, sir. I was here first. I'm gonna enlist. I'm being betrayed by my Dr. Pepper. Oy vey, guess we gotta go save some people. But no worries. This should be just fine. Alright. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Huh. I am so sorry. We gotta go to Horizon, my dudes. Or at least close to it. Don't worry. Oh, jeez. Come on. There it is. And I'm just gonna get off here. Let's go. Hey, you. We have to proceed. Drinks of Gatorade. Hopefully that'll wash some of the soda down. That's trying to kill me. You're already in cover. Why are we going all the way over there? Oy vey. Like, do you believe me now? Oh, jeez. (Clears throat) I suppose we'll spare the Lalafel. We're under attack. Oh no! Hiya! Good job trying to heal your friend. You failed. No, you're not allowed to cure yourself. Rude. Oh, no, you don't. Come on. I win. Le Biggs and Wedge. Yeah, I do. Well, maybe you'll learn next time. That or I'll take your kneecaps. I have a collection in my bag. It's fine. Don't think just because you're a Lalafel, I won't take your kneecaps too. Not that you really have much of kneecaps to begin with. Holy fates. As you can see, I changed my location, or my home location, to Ulda, because I'm joining the Immortal Flames. So why not? However, I am gonna have to go back to Limsa once Warrior unlocks. Let's get a wee bit closer. Excuse me, ma'am. Your butt's in my face. Can you scoot over just a bit? Well, time to be initiated. Let us begin with this sandwich. Yeah, well, unlike you, I actually have plot armor, so me laying down my life, almost impossible. Almost. I swear my axe. Spoken like a soldier, okay. Yay! Wah! Quay quay. Oh, excuse me. Ah, but that requires effort, Minfilia. My little chocobo. So, we're going to go to the wolf's den. We're going to have to go to... We'll teleport here. It'll take too long for me to... About this point is probably where I'm actually going to start, like, teleporting places. There's no need for me to actually, to run around. I mean, one, I'm about to have my chocobo, so I just gotta go here. To the wolf's den. My voice sounds really weird, mainly because, still feel the Dr. Pepper just... Perfect. Dr. Pepper just scratching at my throat. Okay. Hey, thread tuned. And I gotta talk to you, which is fine, I guess. PvP unlocked. Crystalline conflict. I do believe this is just showing you CC? Question mark? Yeah, this is just showing you CC. So basically, you have to get that crystal and move it to your opponent's area. And then now we are going to... can I teleport home? Aww. I should have just ran that way. I could teleport home right away. Oh well. Alright, so. Hold up. Oh, front lines. Yes, gotta go talk to the airship landing. I need the this. Whee! I think I can upgrade my gear. Not just my axe. Just the axe. Let's unlock the chocobo first. You know what? I know what I'm going to name it, because I just keep Actually... It's my very own little chocobo! Oh, excuse me. Yes. Let's give you a name. I can't put a space. Fine, we'll name you Coffee. Airship landing, and since I'm up here, I'm going to fly over to Gridania, because that's where I need to go. And this is just normal front lines, so just the all-out PvP. Still the normal PvP, it's whatever. Hehehehe 2 Gridania. Ooh, itchy, itchy. I should be able to just ride my chocobo, yeah. That'll be fine. We'll just go. We'll just go. It'll be fine. And it's this one right away. Nice. Yeah, I gotta get here, down there, which is pretty much the same way to get to, well, it is the same way to get to Tamtara. And because I don't have the location, unlocked yet down there, I actually have to run the whole way, which is fine. The realm. There's a new area. Hello. Look at me. I have my own mount now. Also, while we're here, I'm gonna talk to this person. We'll have to go to the quarry mill anyways later. But... oh, jeez, I forgot. I keep forgetting I have this. Do 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 do. It'll take a few minutes to do the chocobo thing, so I'm just gonna end this episode here. I will make my way back to Blackbrush, and we'll start the chocobo stuff. So like, comment, subscribe if you so choose to. We will see you in Blackbush. No, not there. No, because that's the wrong location. Either way, we'll see you later.